Short track for me is speed and adrenaline and going fast, turning left, competing with people who are actually the best in the world. Living in a bubble means being like consistent with the rules, like taking care of each other, taking care of myself, being protective from everything that's happening in the world. So it's really good to be in a bubble because that makes us skate again, which makes us feel good and being like being again an athlete again. So that's amazing. Yes, I am. It's here.